With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Here the given question is, from an experiment in botany, two different plants, plant A and B, were grown under similar laboratory conditions. Their height were measured at the end of each week for 3 weeks. The results are shown by the following graph. And the first part question is, how high was plant A after first 2 week and 3 weeks? So here let's do this. So for the A part, the first part is, how high was the plant after 2 weeks? So plant A is represented by the dotted line. So at the 2 week, the height of the plant is given by 7 centimeters. So write 7 centimeter. This is the height of plant A after 2 week. And now the second part is, how high was the plant A after 3 weeks? So here this is the end of 3 week, third week. So here let's see the plant A, and the plant A is 9 centimeter. So the height of plant A after three week, the height of the plant is 9 centimeter. Now let's do the B part. So in B part, we have to find how high was plant B after 2 week. So here, so after 2 weeks, so its first part is after 2 week. So here the plant B represented by the dark line. So the height of the plant B is again 7 centimeter. 7 centimeter. This is height of plant B after 2 week. Now its second part is, how high was the plant B after 3 week? So after 3 week, the plant B is at 10 centimeter. So the height is 10 centimeter after 3 weeks. Now here let's do the C part. Here C part is, how much did plant A grow during the third week? During the third week, let's do the C part. So here this is our third week, from second week to third week. So during the third week, here at second week, the height of the plant A is given by 7 centimeter. At second week, height of plant A is equal to 7 centimeter, and at third week, the height of the plant A is equal to 9 centimeter. Here it is 9 centimeter. So we have to find basically how much did the plant grow. So plant A grown by 9 minus 7 centimeter. So basically it is grown by 2 centimeter. So the answer for the C part is 2 centimeter. And here let's do the D part. How much did plant B grow from the end of second week to the end of third week? So here let's do D part. So in D part, at end of second week, the height of plant B is equal to 7 centimeter, and at end of third week, the height of plant B is given by, here it is 10 centimeter. So the plant B, we can say that plant B grown by 10 minus 7 centimeter, it is equal to 3 centimeter. So plant B grown by 3 centimeter at the end of second week, from the end of second week to the end of third week. Now let's do the E part. So we have to find, during which week did plant A grow most? So let's see here you can see that from first week to second week. So it means during the second week, we can say that, let's do the E part. So during second week, plant A grown by, here let's see, during second week. So this is our second week. So in second week, the plant A grown by the at the end of second week the height is 7 cm and at the end of first week the height is 2 cm. So it is grown by 7 minus 2 cm. So this is equal to 5 cm. So we can say that during second week plant A grown most, right? Now let's do here. So here let's do the F part. So here F part is during which week did the plant B grow least. So here you can see that in the first week, this is our first week. So in the first week, let's write here F part. In the first week, plant B grown by, let's do this. So here at the end of first week, the height of the plant B is 1 cm and initially it is 0 cm. So it is grown by 1 minus 0 cm, or it is grown by 1 cm. So we can say that during first week, plant B grown least. And let's do the G part. So G part is, were the two plants of same height during any week? So here you can see that at the end of second week, the height of the plant B and A is at the same height, which is 7 cm. So we can say that here, let's do the G part. In G part, we can say that at the end of second week, the height of plant A and plant B is same. So here we have found all the answer.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.